The whole UAV, UAS system, it's very, very new. We've been working on this for about 6 months now. And so we have not had a full growing season's worth of data yet. So it's too early to really say, yeah, we can save money. But on some of the initial flights we flew early in the season, we could already detect where we had some issues with one of our fertilizer spreaders. It was supposed to be spreading a 70-foot width band behind it. And from the imagery, we could see it was only putting out a 20-foot band. So we actually had areas that were not as fertilized as other areas.
For us, it's important to have the data that we need as fast as possible. So whether we're dealing with nutrient stresses or water stresses or insects or disease, if we have the data quickly back from processing, then we can make adjustments to the crop as we need to. So we can get the right product at the right rate in the right place at the right time. And timing is critical.
So that data would tell them about moisture stress in the plant or a disease that might be developing or a nutrition issue that they have to correct. And so having that data very quickly this afternoon would let them make a decision tomorrow, I need to do this. And that ultimately helps their profitability, but it helps increase the yield on their crop. It helps reduce other risks that they may have, but long term it helps increase their profitability, increase the yield that they produce. I think the big takeaway is it's just more information that lets the farmer make better decisions. It reduces the risk of the farmer. It helps them produce more, more efficiently, more profitably, and in the long term it helps the economic well-being of our state.